We are all gathered here for Vincent's sad death. He was very young. He was killed by this unknown creature, but he fought. He fought for us. He fought to save Berkland. He was the hero. The hero of Berkland. We hope he's in heaven. R.I.P. Vincent.
Vincent was a great friend to us. Together, we fought off the Shadow Monster. We worked so well together. I will miss you.
R.I.P. Vincent.
Moments of silence for 5 seconds.
Vincent was a good friend to me. Even if I didn't know him as well as you, I will still miss him. R.I.P. Vincent. Moment of silence.
Hey Janice, we all wanted to play a restaurant. Do you want to play with us?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Let's go, guys.
I'll be the server.
Okay.
I'll be the cook. I'll just get the food.
I'll be the customer.
All right. You guys go around to be the customers now.
Okay.
Yeah, now. Get down there.
Okay.
Hello, what would you like?
A burger.
Pick a burger. Got it. What would you like? What?
Mac and cheese.
Can I have pizza?
Hold on! What?
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese? Mac and cheese!
Here's your guys' food. It's fake food. It's air. Okay.
Thank you. Thanks. This is so good.
Okay. You it's guys really have to good. Go around again.
Okay.
Get your drinks. Go!
What would you like, person?
Ah! Shadow Monster!
Wait, what?
Look, see the Shadow Monster!
What do you mean? I don't see him. Are you crazy?
The Shadow Monster was just there.
What do you mean?
Get back over there now. Janice, come here. What? Okay. What would you like?
Could you meet okay?
Can I have some pizza and some Coke?
Pizza?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, make a pizza, whatever that thing is, and a Coke.
Okay. Pizza.
How about we stop playing and go to John's house?
Okay. You make sure she gets her food first. Janice, make sure Janice gets her food first.
Here's your stupid food.
Guys, how about we don't go to John's house? How about we just stay here and play hide and seek?
Okay. Yeah,
where did Janice just go? She was just walking. Right.
I'm pretty sure she heard us. I'm pretty sure she's hiding already.
I don't know. Okay.
I'll be a seeker.
Oh, she's
Janice
a squirrel.
Janice is the seeker. If you can hear me.
Bush hide and seek.
Found you all!
We're gonna play bush hide and seek.
What is that?
We hide in the bushes.
Okay.
Bushes.
We count to 50.
1.
10 to 15. Come here.
What's going on, bros?
I think I see the Shadow Monster for real. Come over here, quick! Right there!
What the heck?
It's moving.
It's moving.
Yeah!
Now run! Run! I'm so deaf! Look at that tall Shadow Monster!
What was that, Beverly?
No, we already defeated her!
She can see the stupid face.
She's too stupid.
I know.
She's so stupid.
Guys.
Oh, run! Go to the hot tub!
I don't know why I said it out loud!
fault for my prank. I just found the Shadow Monster's clothes.
Wait, what?
Why would his clothes be there?
Yo,
probably clothes.
Take this thing. This is Sonic's ring.
Let's go to John's house.
Yes, sir.
Should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. If I stay, it will be double.
Let's go!
Say a word, but then you have to finish it, okay?
Okay. That doesn't sound too hard. I mean, how hard can it be? It just says toilet. We say paper. Toilet paper.
Okay.
Everybody go on the edge. I think we're gonna have to jump in if we guess it wrong.
Phil? No.
Come on, survive.
You have to jump in.
Wait, I do?
Yes.
I thought we had 3 tries.
No, you only have 1. Phil. Go. Holy crap. I'm scared.
So I said Phil. What?
Phil.
No.
It's so cool. Hey, John. Can you go first?
Yeah.
Phil?
I don't want to go.
Phil?
So we don't have to play this game. Let's jump in.
Oh, God. So I just suffered for nothing?
Yahoo.
Is it cold?
No.
Jump in, guys!
My feet just diggled.
Get wet! Get wet! Get wet!
You 3 saying that I was gonna die.
Where?
In the
From pool. Who?
In the garage.
Who? In your garage?
Yeah. From the Shadow Monster. I don't know how.
I don't know either.
What are we saying?
What? We're saying the Shadow Monster is gonna kill you.
We grab your face and like, no, it's like you're
gonna die. Like,
I thought
this is what happened. Nice! I think that was my future.
Think going underwater was your future or that?
I'm so confused.
And how was that nice? How was that nice?
Wait, what was your future? Going underwater? Or almost...
me dying from the Shadow Monster.
Oh. No! I can't have that happen!
I want it to happen!
Go lock yourself in the bathroom.
Hey, what if the Shadow Monster take you?
We will almost fort in there, so it'll be super
sticky. No, we can all eat.
Yeah, let's go. Mom!
this weird. No, wait. I'll call this weirder one.
Heck?
I know. So wait, you were like being. So he was probably lying. He was probably just choking to death. Because that was probably all just his imagination while he was choking. Stop choking! Don't make me too.
This choking. Is comfortable.
Listen. So you're saying that's all your imagination?
Yeah.
While you're talking. So it was all fake, okay? So guys, it was fake. It was just lying, maybe.
No, I wasn't. I actually wasn't.
Let's go to your garage, see if we can see anything.
Maybe it was a dream. Never know.
The heck is that?
Yo, okay, let's go to John's house.
Guys. Come on, Bib.
Let's go to John's house.
To see if my thing is real.
Except the rock.
Okay, guys, I guess we'll just talk about the shadow monster tomorrow. We'll meet up with you guys tomorrow.
Okay.
Bye.
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 Let's go, Jim, man.
Here you go, Johnny boy. How to get out of that trance is here. Go, run away and hide. It's like, wait.
Wake up and then hide?
Good idea.
And then you'll...
Yeah, but what happens if you get in a trance or, like, really
if
or
I get in a trance, they will fart.
I'm just gonna.
What the butt?
So Beverly, why are you staying at my house for like over 10 years right now?
Because my mom...
I never got the answer.
So guys! Hi.
Hi.
Hey, what you doing?
So why? My mom and dad are in the military.
Oh.
The butt?
Take a picture. Take a shot.
Well...
Guys, is that me or is that Kaden? Kaden, present us!
Get them all, but I can't do it all at once. I'm gonna have to do
one at a time.
Hey, you! Who are you?
I never met you.
Who the heck are you?
I know you, Jimmy.
Who the heck are you?
Back?
Brody,
are you okay?
Brody,
what happened? My head hurts so much.
John?
Oh, his name is Jimmy. Nice.
Yeah, my
name is Jimmy. He died like the first time when the first time we saw him was when we were all 10 fighting.
Guys, go group hug. Guys, Jimmy, come in.
Group hug.
Let's go.
Yeah.
By the way,
where's Vincent?
He's in the.
He died.
He died.
And I missed his funeral.
Yep.
Shoot.
His funeral was yesterday. We totally just didn't do it just ourselves.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That. The shadow monster is actually after one of you.
How do you know that?
Because he was possessed.
Oh,
crap.
And it's after.
Which one?
John.
No!
Then he told me Brody, then Beverly, then Jimmy.
Oh, no.
What about you?
Oh, I was already possessed, so I'm good.
I thought you guys died.
Wait, where were you?
You literally died.
I was in the dark.
Wait, are we dead?
Oh, you were?
We're speaking to the dead.
Get out of here, Jimmy. Wait, so you're alive?
I am dead. I am dead and alive.
We're speaking to the dead.
Yo!
No, we're not!
Everybody just be quiet for a second.
Dead.
Don't these two kids look so much alike?
Yeah, kinda. Who the heck are you anyways?
I don't know you. Ow. Open your mouth. I
go to my... Yo,
that man.
Sorry.
Alright. Say sorry.
Sorry.
Oh yeah?
And John?
Oh yeah!
John!
Yeah.
John!
What? Bobby!
Wait!
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I have something to
you
tell you.
You come here with me! Come here, you stinking.
Okay. No.
I need to talk to you.
Hey John! John!
I need to talk
John.
To you!
Why?
John!
Are you funny?
John!
John!
Yeah,
stop it!
The Shadow Monster told me it was bad.
I see.
So, beware.
Yo,
wait,
what?
Where's Brody?
Yeah,
where's Brody? Wait,
where's he going?
Oh, he's...
Is he in his trance?
Oh, I think him up.
I think he's in his trance.
No, he's in his trance. Guys, put him down. Put him down.
He's a big wiggly wiggly.
And the Shadow Monster almost...
Oh, the wiggly wiggly monster.
Where'd they all go?
John? R.I.P. Brody.
R.I.P. Brody.
R.I.P. Brody.
R.I.P.
Brody.
R.I.P. Brody.
R.I.P. Brody.
R.I.P. Brody.
R.I.P. Brody.
Wait, guys. Let him down. Guys, get him up. Come on.
Brody?
Help him. Can you stand?
Brody,
wait. Brody, stand up.
You okay? You killed all of you. Killed me.
Are you okay?
I didn't know.
I think you went in your trance.
How does he know about?
I think you guys all killed me.
Right in front of my house.
You guys were like in front of my house.
You went in your trance.
No, that wasn't real.
Yeah, you ran in your trance. It wasn't real.
That wasn't real.
It was just your trance.
Wow, wasn't real.
He's just trying to scare you. So
wait, what if that's all of our trances?
Yeah, and then we're all gonna die.
And go to heaven. I run around having fun. Like,
Jimmy, you're way ahead of yourself, Jimmy.
Come on.
Yeah.
Let's go to John's garage.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go to your house.
Should we go to your house?
Wait,
do not pass your house. Because what if that's actually your future? And that happens when we get down.
John, should we go to our house?
We just have to. Wait,
John was like hanging on a tree. And
so
you guys were behind him.
Let's make sure we're not behind him. So let's get in front of him.
Guys, let's get in front of him. And let's make
Go to my garage, we see Spencer right here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Yeah.
Hey Brody, do you mind if I use a bathroom?
Sure.
Thanks.
So,
where'd they all go?
Kaden, you will die.
Kaden, you will die.
Kaden, you will die.
Come on, Kaden.
Oh, guys.
Whatever you guys are doing, hurry up.
No, goes right there.
Guys, hurry up.
Why?
Because something's wrong.
No, he's in a trench. Get this out of here.
He's in a trench. Wake him up.
Thank God.
Then why did you all kill me in my trance?
It's not real.
It's not real.
Oh, don't worry.
Thank God. But who's going
to... Come on, guys. We got to keep working on this to kill the... get away from the shadow monster.
Wait, you don't
have a scooter to get away from the shadow monster?
It helps us scoot away faster. So, like, if he's chasing us, we can get on it.
So, the black yellow goes right here.
Yellow goes...
Yeah, I got the black.
I got yellow goes...
I'll get white.
I'll get yellow and blue. So, then the yellow one... is right here.
There, I got black.
And then the red just stays out because it can kill. I saw.
All right, I plugged all mine in.
All right, we're good.
Okay. Put this thing out. You guys follow us.
Okay.
I'm going on my scooter.
I'm on my bike.
Let's turn it on.
What? So this should be easy to get away from the wall.
Oh, what happened?
Ew.
I think we all bumped into each other.
No, really? You gotta be kidding me.
No, but actually, though, what happened?
I think there was an earthquake.
I know.
So strong.
Whoa! Ah! Whoa! Whoa! What did I do?
Not again!
Oh, stay still, and I think you will.
Let me lean on you! Look!
I'm doing it!
Guys, let's go to John's house to the darkness. Go!
Get up there!
Come on,
Jimmy!
No, I can't deal with all this. Come on, guys, let's go.
Janice? What are you doing in my house?
What are you guys doing in John's
house? What are you doing, guys?
Wait, just come with us. We need to go to the darkness right now. This is something called the darkness. I don't know why. Just close your eyes for 10 seconds over here.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Darkness.
I think we're in the past.
We can't be in the past. 1992.
Oh my God!
3 years ago.
3 years ago.
Vincent. Wait, I don't think he can hear or see us. This must be when he was trapped in the darkness.
Yeah, I
think so. Wait, oh, some worse.
Come on, I gotta get back to John.
Okay.
He must be in the... Where's the shadow monster? Follow him!
What if the shadow monster trapped us 3 years in the past?
Wait.
We gotta go back to the real world.
Guys, I think it's just me, Vincent, and John from the past. They're talking.
Wait, I hear banging. Let's go jump over there.
I also hear Vincent saying the shadow monster's on our trail.
Hold on. Come on. Here. Ready. Get it.
Thanks. Wait, how did you get to the darkness?
Close your eyes for 10 seconds.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Guys?
We came here to save you!
I remember saving Vincent from the darkness.
Hey, Shane!
Wait, really?
Defeat this shadow monster. Let's go back to the real world to make a plan.
Okay, guys, let's go.
Watch out.
Okay, I'll follow you, Vincent.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I'm getting tired. You guys should go home. I even have mail.
Okay.
I never get mail.
Oh, yeah.
Bye. He's right. Bye. Now it's time to get the mail. Strange. A whole bunch of papers. What the heck? Mail. You. Are standing right next to the shadow. Run, 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 run. Run.
Johnson's trance. Go, go!
John!
I think he died.
John?
He's dying!
John!
Get away! Or the shadow monster will kill you.
Told you, Birdie!
Wait, what?
Wait.
What is that?
The shadow monster will kill you!
John! It's you!
Beverly. Stay back.
Beverly! Beverly! Get away, Beverly! Beverly!
Somehow saying the shadow monster will kill you.
Yeah.
Why did you knock me up?
I didn't think so.
Yeah.
It's a shadow monster.
Oh, okay, yeah, I know him. No, no, not really, but okay.
Okay. Go back and make a plan! Scout, boys! Hey, come out! Scout!
Oh, yeah, I have
to tell you guys.
Let's go, kids! Guys, I think I got my powers back.
Really?
Watch.
Okay. I got the back!
Nice!
Yay! Stalker, me versus all of you!
Sick!
Don't let him pack! No, we can do handballs.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, huh?
Fine.
Yeah, fine. But you can't do it. You can't do it a whole bunch.
Make sure I score this time, huh?
Oh, oh, oh. Broken ankles? Crossover? Ah! Right around? Goal, I scored.
I guess he scored on his own net. Wait, where'd they just go?
John? Jimmy? Beverly? Dennis!
The shadow monster.
Why you guys go to the shadow monster? You guys are just right here! Oh my god, I'm in my trance! Second time!
Shadow monster!
Yeah, guys, he's fainting.
Ready to get up.
No, we have to watch the garage.
Hey, who's this bird?
You.
On my first trance, John was like hanging from a tree, and like when I said his name, he turned around with like a big smile because, well, he was possessed, of course. And then you guys were behind me, and well, then I died. Well, in my trance. Second one that just happened, when I scored the goal, you guys were following the shadow monster up into that like lighthouse thing, and then when that happened, he came down the slide, of course, followed me and killed me. But
Beverly and Janice and Jimmy are next.
Oh no, like, what if, like, say, Jimmy dies from his trance, but I bet that won't happen.
Hey, Brody.
You.
You three.
Or you.
If you get a trance.
Could die.
Hey, Brody.
Could die.
How do you pass that, Brody?
Huh?
How do you pass that?
I think I was just hot from and dying in the thing I got. I don't know.
Well, I never passed that.
Ever.
And I don't think I'll ever have a trance.
Guys, look at Jimmy!
What the heck?
Oh my god, he's having a trance!
That's a good idea. How about we use Birdie Samurai Sword to kill the Shadow Monster?
Bitter Scare!
You.
Me?
For anyone?
How?
Why you?
Kill me?
Shadow Monster will kill you! The Shadow Monster will kill you! You're gonna die!
I really, is that cool? Is dying cool?
Hello?
Jimmy, are you okay?
You were in your trance, but he said you wouldn't get a trance immediately after.
Guess what? Ow.
That's what you get.
Guess what? But you got a trance.
I'm serious now. And guess what? When I'm serious, I get furious.
In my house.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Okay, touch this.
Yes, I can.
Roddy, what are you saying?
I'm saying something to her.
Yeah, Beverly.
Beverly.
Yeah,
Beverly.
Yeah,
Beverly.
Saying
Beverly. Beverly. We are Beverly!
Even though you're fatter than me!
Hey, Beverly, I bet you won't have a trance because you're such an idiot.
Shut up.
Why?
Fake me! Oh! Oh, Beverly!
Guys, jeez. Stop! Stop!
Yo, yo!
Get out!
Guys, stop!
Yo, shut up!
You guys are friends!
Oh, nice! Oh,
you guys are friends! Oh. Ellen, Beverly! Beverly! Bev! 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 Stop!
Bro, that sucks.
Pass you?
How did you pass that on 2 points?
Whoa! Stop it! Come over here!
What the heck?
That's what you get.
Oh, shut up! Then stop! Guys, we're all friends!
Are we
guys?
No,
we need to get
all
no.
Friends!
You guys are all friends!
Thank you.
Janice.
Yo, where did Brody go?
I feel like I'm gonna get a pass.
I'm so super sweet. Let's go find that chicken.
Okay.
And defeat the shadow monster once and for all.
Yeah.
Ready?
Wait, 3, 2, 1.
Where'd they go?
Must have gone to the darkness.
Go to the outback.
Okay, you two are gonna go over there, put objects where the shadow monster goes. Me, Jimmy, and John are gonna go out back, and I'm gonna play a song.
Okay. Scat!
Most metal rock concert ever.
Peace, guys!
Peace!
Come on, guys, let's go.
Best rock concert ever.
Best rock concert ever.
You guys ready?
Yeah!
Get over there, tell me if you guys can see the shadow monster. Come on,
Beverly. Wait, where is he? I think I'm here alone.
Beverly?
I'm
out. This is a hated
one
day. What? I'm okay. Hey, what are you doing on John 1?
What is this thing?
I'm friends with Johnson.
Where'd Jimmy go? Where's your dad?
Thank you.
Whoa!
Let's go get you out of this.
Remember, one person gets picked to die?
Yeah.
It's Jimmy or Beverly! Go back to the real world! Close your eyes in 10 seconds!
Come on, get Olivia over here!
3, 2, 1! Get to the garage now! Grab some weapons! He's probably in the garage in the darkness!
Guys, everybody grab weapons and then we all split up!
Olivia,
get
this to me. Okay,
Olivia,
what weapons do you use?
Okay.
Can I use
something
nice?
Sure.
Yeah, you can use that.
I got this.
Me, Olivia, and Janice will look out for you guys. Hide somewhere.
Okay. Tag over here. What do
you guys look for more protection?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just
quick
thingy.
Where'd you eat? It doesn't look like that anyone
was here. Janice, go.
Where's Janice go?
Guys? John? Bruce?
Yeah?
Where's Janice?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I didn't see anything.
Guys, did see the shadow monster in here?
Janice.
Janice!
Come on, let's go.
Janice!
Back up! Holy crap! What the heck? What the heck? Ah! Why is it not working?
The heck?
Where's it going?
You're not moving anywhere.
Wake up!
Bruce, just teleport!
Don't worry about him.
He could probably handle it.
Colin, wake up.
The guard is not shaking here. Breaking.
Wake up.
Wait, aren't we in the past here? So that's why it's not cracking and breaking.
Hi, come on. Let's check over here. Why is my hat over here? The Shadow Monster.
Yo, I know why he's not here.
Why?
Because he's in Berkeley breaking our world, making it the darkness.
You want to head back?
I don't know. Let's just beat the Shadow Monster.
Janice, you okay?
All right,
we have it. We'll make a plan in the garage, but in the darkness because it's shaking. Guys, come on.
Let's go back to the real world to see what it's like to get the Shadow Monster.
Yeah. Get your weapons! We need to fight now!
Come on!
Get your weapons!
Olivia, Brody, that's fine.
Take, what's that bowling knit?
I already have it.
Oh. You know what? You take this. I don't even need a weapon.
Where's that choking thing that Vincent
gave you? We don't need weapons. I don't know.
We have to fight.
I need it.
No, you don't! You have your powers!
Oh, shit, yeah.
Come on. Close your eyes! 3, 2, 1, inch!
The darkness, but way darker. Yeah, like, yeah. Before.
Like, why is it so dark?
Come on, let's go check it! Oh,
who's there?
Box, Olivia.
Too bad.
Jesus.
Say.
Fine, I'll walk over there.
Let me eat guys back there.
Love you. See you guys later. Do your work.
Oh, come on. Get down.
Yes, they're coming. Let's go. This is going to be exciting, but I hope he doesn't have bad news. Birdie. Hi, Birdie. Yo, Birdie, look at this sweet cat. Birdie, what's wrong?
I think the Shadow Monster took everybody.
It's okay. We can get him back.
No!
You have powers, right? So does she, right?
Yeah.
I have powers. Right. I have powers. Okay.
What are we gonna do?
Wait! Have an idea. So, you know Bruce?
Yeah.
His name starts with a B.
Yeah.
You know Beverly?
Yeah.
Starts with a B.
Yeah.
So, in the middle of those two words, put Olivia.
Bob? Olivia,
first word. Yeah, Bob. And then put Jimmy with a J. And then put Kaden, which is a K. I'm sorry, my mistakes.
What?
Which is Boobscot.
No, that is so stupid!
Why?
It's called Bob JK. It's Bob JK.
Bob's gone.
Bob JK.
Bob's
gone. Let's go to my house to make a plan.
Let's go.
Yeah, we're going to Dick.
Okay. Where did Genesis go?
I'll just go back to my house. Let's see, baby. Let's go.
Dad, why are we going to Dick's again?
Because I'm going to buy a new baseball bat.
Yay! Nice music.
That's because it's the 90s, and the 90s is the best for music, dude.
Yeah. Dad, you remember Vincent?
Yeah.
He died.
He what now?
He died by this unknown creature.
Oh my god, that sounds scary. Tell me more.
It was just this dark shadow.
Oh, what did they call him?
The Shadow Monster.
Oh, that sounds scary. How'd it kill him?
Yeah, I think it has powers. So does Birdie.
Oh, yeah? What kind of powers?
I don't know.
Just power of killing people?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Strong powers.
That's just crazy. this is the last year we're going to live in this house. So next year we're going to move.
Okay. To get to move from the darkness.
Yeah, at least you get to meet new friends.
But I won't have the best friends.
Oh, I'm sure you meet new ones. I think that all this darkness stuff is just your imagination. Alright, well, let's find a bat now. See, you think?
Is this one? This is a 30.
Alright, where's USA bats?
Jim. Dad, I think I'd like this one.
Okay, let's go buy it. Let me see your steppings. How's it feel? And you can choke up there if you need to a little bit. Does it feel good? Good hits with it?
Yeah. Home run.
Shadow monster's in your head.
See those cleats over there?
Yeah.
Those look so cool! They look super cool! And then I got the bat, which I think it's in the trunk, because I have baseball tomorrow. Me and Janice made a plan earlier.
What, guys, plan?
I can't do it in the morning or during lunchtime, because I have baseball and football, so I can do it at like 3:30.
Okay. Well, we're going to shove something down this. Not this! The shadow monster's throat.
Okay.
Okay. Bye. We'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, come on. Why'd you have to hit me, John? You're a stranger. Well, I was trying to say, I can't find Janice. I think she went with everybody that went to the darkness, I think. Wasn't it the darkness?
Is it just us?
I think so. Because none of my family members are in the house.
Except for hitting you in the face.
Okay. I'm going to defeat the shell monster once and for all, and it's going to be this time.
For real.
Don't do that to the audience, John.
Oh, come on. Two smack in the jiggy! Three smack in the jiggy! Four smack in the jiggy!
One! Two! Three! Wait, John! We're not supposed to be doing this. We have to fight the shawl monster.
Three!
Three!
Five smack in a jiggy!
Oh, here's a screwdriver.
Move it.
It's not stuck.
Is it?
Oh, it's not. I guess I call it.
This man is so weak. I swear to God.
Hey, stop talking to the audience. I have this. Sorry.
Bumpy, bumpy, bumpa da ba da.
Let's go defeat the shell monster. Let's find him. Kill him for good. I'm going to practice stabbing. Go to hell, Shadow Monster. Yeah, go to hell. That's what you deserve.
Everybody is?
What? Who is everybody?
Let's take you to the garage. Come on.
Who are you guys?
We're your friends. Bye.
Jimmy. Your friends, Jimmy. Jimmy, it's me and John. Do you remember us?
I remember.
Jimmy and John.
Remember me? Brody.
Okay.
Him, John.
Oh, I remember we fought the Shadow Monster.
Yes. Where is Beverly, Janice, Caden,
and
Vincent died.
I can't.
No, and then Janice's little fins.
She smelled like cotton cheese.
Did they die?
Wait, what about Olivia?
Did anybody die in there?
No, listen, what about Olivia?
Listen.
Oh, Olivia, yeah.
I jumped through a portal, but then Caden, Olivia, Janice, and Beverly didn't come through, and Bruce died.
Bruce?
Lee?
Well, what about everybody else?
Yeah, everyone is safe, but they didn't jump through.
Okay. But my cousin, Beverly, she can't? She died, I'm blaming it on you.
You didn't die, Jesus. Please, I don't even know where they are. Maybe they're in.
What if they're?
I thought you're lying. Beverly died.
No, she didn't.
Oh my God!
My bike.
Your bike.
No, that's my bike.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Shirley. Jonathan, this isn't your bike. This isn't your bike. This isn't your bike.
No.
Okay. Yeah, because it's my bike.
Okay, what?
Plot twist! My cute little bike!
Why don't we call it a day?
Yeah! Bye. My cute little
bike! Grab your house! It's over there! God!
My little cute bike!
Bye, John!
See you tomorrow!
Gosh.
Bye, Mrs. Ugly!
Oh, yeah!
My bike!
Dylan's house.
Let's go to Dylan's house.
Guys, Calvin.
Jimmy, just go to your house.
Jimmy, you better get home now. I'm going to chase you.
I want my Karen bike back. I want my Jimmy bike.
Hey, guys, I'm with you.
Go home, Jimmy.
Are you kidding me?
Whoa! I smell brownies!
I'm making brownies.
Yes.
Oh, no.
It was my way.
It's cold. Holy freaking cold. Holy.
Ow! I think I bent in my collar!
Guys, I think we made it back to the real world. Let's go back to John!
Moving in a couple days with my cousin Drew. But I'm coming back in the winter break. Or spring or summer, I don't know.
Oh well.
At least we don't have to deal with the Shadow Monster.
Yep.
Guys, I think I'm leaving in a couple minutes today, so
standing.
Me. Mm-hmm.